prices at supermarkets and import substitutions in the chief's cabinet agenda. To deal with these issues, Kapitanich met with supermarkets businessmen and representatives of the motor trade sector. Minister Axel Kicillof remarked YPF role again in the state hands for power activity recovery. Due to all lorry models in convoys, $167 million are wasted per year in the transporting of cereals. Aerolíneas presented two new Airbus planes and Boeing for the renewal of the fleet for international flights. BID gave credit to Argentina to finance infrastructure for powering Roca Railway La Plata Line. Intense heat wave shakes the country and up to 38 degrees are expected in Buenos Aires. After Boca fans looting downtown, the club president committed to study the situation. Buenos Aires houses Michael Cooper's photograph exposition, Rolling Stones photographer during 40 years. Lanús vs. Newell's and San Lorenzo vs. Vélez will decide on Sunday if Argentinian football has new champion or if they have to break draw.